getting the party started. This week marks the one-year anniversary of Uber Eats in Phoenix. And that's how Gibby rolls right there. Whenever he walks through the door, he typically has a mariachi band trailing him.
This is mariachi. Alma Nacional.
Sing it,
Uber Eats anniversary, and I gotta tell you, when you order from 11:30 to 2:30 for Juana tacos, you get the fiesta treatment along with it.
That's not a bad part of it. We enjoy my plate here. Talk about Uber Eats in their one-year anniversary. But Gibb was at Juana tacos earlier.
That's right.
I cannot hear myself, but Clay is here, and he's a professional. This is exciting. One year ago, Uber Eats started with just about 100 restaurants that you guys partnered with, and now it's well over that into the hundreds, delivering food and everything else to everybody out there.
Absolutely. Yeah, we're here celebrating our one-year anniversary of coming to the Valley, and incredibly excited to bring, as a result, we're celebrating all week long with deals for the customers. And today we have $2 tacos here on the app anywhere in the Valley.
Not only deals, but surprises as well.
Absolutely. Today we have the mariachi band here that's in studio. If you're one of the lucky customers, you may actually get your $2 tacos today delivered from the band themselves.
How cool would that be? You're at the office, you're thinking, we should order, do Uber Eats for lunch, and then a mariachi band comes along. How popular, I mean, it's crazy to think how delivery service has changed now and what folks can try and the benefits of it, because now you can do whatever you want at any time.
We see that people love love getting food delivered on demand, and we're there to kind of help deliver that food for them.
Are people surprised by how big this has become?
I think so. We've grown. We've had a very successful year. We launched with over about 100 restaurants or so. I think we're well over 500 today. It's not really surprising. I mean, I think again, people love getting their food delivered, and we're there to help make it happen for them.
Should we dance?
All right, Gibb. So you were at Juana Tacos earlier. You did the taste test.
That's why I had to bring some back. And I got to tell you, he's my homeboy. He's from San Luis, which is right next to Yuma there. So he's an Arizona guy. And to hear, you know, he was an Uber driver at one point.
Really?
As before he built the one down in Old
awesome.
Town, he drove for Uber to help raise money to build this taco shop. And he just loves it. He says that every year, when he does the Uber Eats, it helps people out who say, well, do I want to go to this restaurant? Well, let's try it out first. They do Uber Eats, and then they come into the shop afterwards. So, he loves it.
So that's an even better story, right?
He
started out driving for Uber,
like,
and now he owns his own restaurant.
Yeah. And based on the success that he's seen with Uber Eats and his store here, he's looking at potentially opening more as well.
So what are some of the other surprises for later this week, other than a mariachi band today?
So open the app for all the surprises, but I can give you a little sneak peek. Tomorrow, there's a sweepstakes to win Uber Eats for a year.
We have,
on Thursday, we have $5 deals for burgers, pizzas, tacos, all sorts of stuff across the app. Across the valley as well, and then and this other surprise on Friday as well.
Tess, you put it to the taste test.
I'm letting you do all the talking because I'd rather have my mouth full with tacos. Very good, you guys. Awesome. Thanks, Clay.
Absolutely.
Yeah,
thank you for
the best of luck to you guys in the future. So get on out there, celebrate with them the 1 year anniversary. Uber Eats. Make sure they come to your doorstep, possibly with the mariachi band.
Oh!